Hey guys, so this is just going to be a quick review and it's going to be on the Beyond hair that I'm wearing right now, and I'm so sorry this video has been like overdue by now, but I filmed it, tried to edit, and something went wrong with the footage, and then yeah, so I wanted to refilm and then my battery of my camera died, so I have to order a new one. So yeah, so I'm using my iPhone to record. So anyways, so this is, as you can see in the title, it's Virgin Peruvian Hair by Beyond Hair, and they are a UK-based company, and they contacted me a while ago to review the hair. So yeah, the reason why I chose Peruvian Hair was because I've had one, the H-closure one, which I really liked, but I wanted to just try a different one from another brand and compare the two together. So yeah, and it's weird using this to film, by the way, so I don't know where to look, but anyway, and yeah, that's basically it. And the whole package was from them, including the closure, and I'm just gonna talk, firstly I'm gonna talk about the packaging. The packaging was beautiful, you're gonna enjoy it, like seriously. Came in this box, so cute, and it has like, you know, the whole magnetic opening thing, and as you open it your hair will be in there, right? And then each bundle of the hair came in these silk wallets, basically, and these silk wallets even have the name printed on, which was really nice, and the gold color is just beautiful. Anyway, I really enjoyed it. And the good thing about this, I just knew the hair will be in a good condition, because silk, anything that's silk will keep your hair good. It will keep it in whatever state you left it on, and it minimizes the tangling and stuff like that. So if you can get yourself a silk pillow, silk bonnet, silk scarf to be sleeping with, then that would be really good for your hair in the morning. I mean, I swear, I even like wanna undo the wrappers and just like tie it on my hair or something, because it was really good. They really thought about the packaging, and each bundle came in this, and the closure also came in this. So I have these around my room somewhere, but I just can't seem to find it. And inside the packaging were an instruction manual on how to color, take care of the hair and stuff like that. And they also had their card, you know, contact details, and they obviously give you the receipt of, you know, the hair, and so you know exactly what you purchased. And on each bundle, there was a card with, you know, the hair that you bought and, you know, the length and stuff. So that was really detailed. And yeah, so it's been 2 weeks since I installed it, and I installed it in like a wig form. And yeah, if you follow me on Instagram, you'll have seen the post as I was making the wig. But yeah, so I don't know if I should do a tutorial, because a lot of people do it, and Peakmill does like the best tutorials on this like wig made with like a closure, so like a U-part attached with a closure kind of wig, and I'm really enjoying it. So if you really just want to see the way I do it, then you can let me know. But yeah, and I've just really been enjoying it. I take it off every time I'm like going to bed, so I just, the hair doesn't get tangled or anything, because it's out of my head laying on a, you know, the wig head basically. So yeah, and so length wise I have in a 24 22 20, 16 and a 12 inch closure. Now the only problem that I had was the closure was a lot different compared to, you know, when the closures normally have the seaming around the outlining it, basically, that this didn't have it. So, you know, the protective seaming, it didn't have it. It just had lace, and I had to lace all across the perimeter. So I had to cut it all off and then just sew it on, like, my hair, if you get what I mean. So it wasn't, there wasn't a protective seaming basically, and that's the only problem. But it did, you know, it did work and stuff like that, but you know, you just have to be much more knowledgeable to just not damage it and stuff like that. And yeah, but the only thing with those type of closures is they don't last as long as it could have if it had that seaming. So that's the only problem I had. And the hair does not shed. It only shed when I was making a wig, because I had to snap the ends, each track as I was doing, as I was going, because I don't know a way to fold the hair as I'm making the wig, because it just comes out bumpier. So yeah, that's the only problem. But since then, it just doesn't seem to shed. And like I said, haven't washed it in like 2 weeks. So it's kind of overdue. And as for serum that I really don't put it on, like honestly, I probably put serum on the hair 3 times in the 2 weeks. And it just looks really nice. Just one snag there. It just looks really nice. And as for the curls, they came and they were really beautiful when I washed the hair. So when I finished making the wig, I then washed the whole unit and the wave of it. Next time I make an update, I will make it with the natural hair wave so you can see. But the reason why people choose body wave is so you can obviously get a natural wave to it that you don't have to work hard for. And this hair gives you exactly that. So it's not processed or anything. When you wet it, the curls just go right back, and it's a really nice body wave. It's not like really loose, but it's just really defined, really nice body wave. And yeah, so all I do is, obviously I showed you the tutorial what I do. You know, just twist 2 bantu knots. You can do as much as you like. You can do basically 4 bantu knots, 5, 6, depending on how tiny you want your curls to be. And yeah, and then all I do, I take water and a bit of serum, so a bit of oil, and I will just squench it up in the morning if I didn't do the bantu knots, and you just see the natural wave get back, and that's basically it. All I do is I put heat on the bangs here, but I don't need to do that all the time, because I obviously remove the unit when I'm done, when the day's over, so it kind of just stays like that. And yeah, I don't know what else to say. I don't have any cons about this hair so far, but if I do, I will mention it in the next update, which I'm going to make in a week's time. So I hope you really enjoyed this video, and I shall speak to you guys soon. Bye.